Okay. Staying put for now. It looks like you're ready for the next step in your career, but we don't have an available roster spot open at this time. Keep up the good work and you'll be there in no time. Alright, let's do some training. What's my goals here? Home run and base on balls. Okay. Let's get that up. Alright. Hey, I actually come in and there's no one on base. Oh my god. But of course, my team is losing.
Guy Bones will take over on the mound now here in the sixth inning. Number 24, we'll dig in.
Let's go here.
In there for strike one.
And sometimes when you haven't seen a guy, you might want to take a pitch to gauge him. But he let a pretty good one go by there.
Circle change and a beauty. It's 0-2. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. And they're going to have a leadoff.
Fastballs lined in the man, how'd he hit that?
And on 0-2, you know, I think they want this thing down, and it's just a complete miss. Not really any reason to challenge up there when you're in the driver's seat on the mound.
And he falls. Oh my god, man.
And I'd be surprised if this is anything besides a fastball down the middle. They want this guy to swing the bat.
Came with a circle change 2-0, but he can't make contact. 2-1. And this is fouled straight back. Now the 2-2 pitch. Line softly towards.
Oh my god.
Base hit as that gets through into left.
Seriously, dude. Come on. Why are they hitting everything now? This is like bullcrap.
Number 31 will dig in. 1-for-2, including a home run thus far. And a fastball is in there for strike one.
And with two on and no out, you could call this both a strikeout situation or a double play situation. He'd be happy to take either.
And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats. Ready with another 0-2. Now the fastball
there you go.
Right by him as he swings and misses.
Now hopefully I can just get another double play.
That's a big time for a strikeout. After two hits to begin the inning, he needed something to get himself back on track, and that was a good pitch right there.
Abraham Halter is at the plate now as he looks at strike one.
And that's a pitch he'll turn to when he's in trouble.
And they go away here. It's a called strike. Nothing in two.
Boy, things are going from bad to worse so far. He's looking completely
lost. Ah, there we go.
Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out.
Well, he's got the back-to-back thing working now. He back-to-back hits to start the inning, then back-to-back strikeouts after that.
Fernando Rosales swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
And you obviously want to end this inning quickly.
Okay, one more strike for a strikeout.
Get a shot at things.
Swing and a bullet to the right.
Nice side. Snag.
And a little self-preservation down at first as he pulls that one in to end the inning. We'll move forward in this one and rejoin the action in the bottom of the seventh. Aaron Cunningham will dig in, 1-for-2 with a double in this one.
And
ball 1-0.
And this is a right-handed heavy section of the lineup here, so he's got three right-handers due up, barring a pinch hitter.
Out of play off to the right, it's 1-1. Out in front of the fastball here as this is
drawn. Oh, my God.
Field, that's a base hit.
And that's a much better swing there than we've been seeing these first couple of weeks. Hopefully he's starting to get things ironed out up there.
Sliced hard but foul. Look out over there. Swing and a line drive to left.
There we go.
Comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Rob Johnson will get another shot now. 2-for-3 in the game. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. Swing and he pops him up. Looks to
there be
fouled in foul ground. McNair is over and he tucks it away for the second out. Jason Villa will try again. 0-for-3 with a strikeout thus far. And he pours this one in at the letters. 0-1.
And I would be wary about giving him another pitch there.
Ball one. Here's the 1-1 pitch.
Whoa, I didn't even do that, man. Come on.
Let's see if that sets up the outside corner now.
Fouled straight back. Swing and a hard grounder down the line.
Oh, my God, dude.
It's a base hit.
Well, he just goes out and hooks this ball. Very strong top hand right there. No chance for the third baseman, and he cruises into second with a double.
Starts him out with
and it goes up for some reason.
And the difference between being down 4-1 and 6-1 is huge. He needs a big stop here.
Now it goes the other way with a fastball, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left.
Are you an idiot, dude? Really?
Gets over the wall now, but both runners will score anyway.
I got sucky outfielders.
Here's a ball chopped toward the second baseman.
Oh, my God, dude.
That'll do it.
They create errors like every play.
So it's two runs on three.
Oh, my God.
And a runner left on. So that'll just about wrap things up for Dave and Aaron.
Another bad game.
This has been a presentation of MLB.
Oh, my God.
For more, log on to theshownation.com. The missions are